How you all doing? Right on, it's hot up here. Is it hot out there? Right on. It's hot down there. Is it hot up here? Paul says it is.
It's hot!
There's a song about Charles Manson. It's called Sweet Baby Africa.
Oh,
before we go any further, I'd like to say thanks a lot to Eric Bianchi. Let me use his guitar tonight because mine broke in sound check. Yeah! Second off, I'd like to apologize to the girl in front that I kicked. I'm sorry, but don't touch the fucking guitar when I'm playing.
Yeah, it's my guitar. It's here for me.
You told me to do it. I'm sorry. Next off, I'd like to let you know who we are. This is our designated driver, Tim Freeman, back here on drums. On bass is our designated drinker, Paul McLevich. I'm the designated bitch. I sit in the middle. I can drink a little bit, but I have to make sure that I can keep his ass in the car when he's puking out the window and when he's scared. Name that tune. We'll be right back. I wrote this song for my wife.
Yeah!
don't deserve it.
Thank you. You guys want to hear anything?
Thank you.
maybe a little more enthusiasm will bring him out.
Sit right down, and I'll tell you a tale from years past. It hasn't been told in an awful long time. Seven, no more hair to the ground. She come around here just about midnight. She made me feel. She made me feel. And she come to my house, come right through my front door, like a rat. She walk in my bedroom and she look around the place. We'll be right back. somewhere far away from where I was. Lay in my bed. I said the door gets ripped off its fucking hinges. BOW! I look up. I see a woman that seems to be about 6'7" from her head to the ground. She ain't pretty either. She ain't what you'd call ugly either, though. Because there's something worse than just calling someone ugly. When someone asks you what they look like, you can't even say that they're fucking ugly. They're so fucking ugly that you go, ooh. Because you fucking chills in your mind, she was that kind of ugly. I know you know it, because you was with her, she told me. Anyways, sitting on my bed, the door gets busted off the hinges. There's a big old fat 6'7" Indian chick, right? And she's really ugly. Ooh, scary. She goes, I'm laying there. She said, she opened her mouth and sort of fucking green, like, tool shit was hanging around the corners of her mouth. I mean, you were trying to hear her, like, fucking, like, tissue. I was like, that shit up! Parentheses, exponents, multiply, divide, add, and subtract. You forget what PEMDAS is. You forget about adding, you forget how to fucking spell. If you told me how to spell A, I couldn't have spelled it. I was scared. And I said, I can't spell it. She, well, I was scared anyways, and like, this is gonna fucking help, right? Like, this is gonna refresh my memory. She pulled out 18-inch piece, jaded shrapnel. He says, best you remember how to spell real quick, motherfucker. Ever had a piece of 18-inch jaded shrapnel shoved right up your penis hole? I said, other than the last time you visited here, no, I don't recall. What's it gonna be, boy? You remember how to spell? That wasn't. Till she took that 18 and a half inch piece of jaded shrapnel and put it right next to the entrance of my penis hole. When that happens, your brain clicks on. It's gamma rays. It's like Dr. Bruce Banner. You fucking learn how to spell real quick, you know what I'm saying? We'll be right back.
doing it.
Make them come back out. One more.
Charles Manson stole from the Beatles. Yeah! I'm lying, it's even better. It's a Thin White Rope song. We'll be right back.
Second opportunity that is Cliff Lewin. The best local band that I saw on a Thursday night ever, the Sea Pigs. And the drunkest band that I know. Sleaze Grinder, four bands, $8, $2 a band. You can't beat that. See you tomorrow. Drive safely. Dennis!
Girl, boy, girl, we will stand since the Kate LaBianca murders. I swear to God.
My favorite member of the canine family, Gold Dog Go. Cooler than Manson, cooler than a goddamn knife in the back, cooler than having your testicles crushed, Go Dog Go. Follow me down, I'm going to hell.